Hey, what's up YouTube? This is the man 7431 coming back with another video. And guess what? If you have installed us on your device, now you are not able to download games anymore. You know why? Because now they have surveys and other bull crap that you have to go through just to get the game. Now, if you ever filled out a survey, you know there's survey on top of survey on top of survey on top of survey. So now it's going to be literally impossible to get a game. And I'm going to show you what I'm talking about. So basically, we're going to go to games. And I'm just going to randomly pick one, like for instance, Cut the Rope. And usually, when you click on that, it brings the password up where you got to type in the little code. Well, watch what's going to happen now. Now this comes up to where you have to fill this out. Now you got to put your phone number in and all this BS, and then you got to fill out a million other forms. Installers, what are y'all doing, man? What are y'all doing? I mean, I know y'all trying to do this for money. I know everybody's strapped and hurting for money, but what is going on, man? Y'all had to come to this just to try to get money. I mean, this stuff is just ridiculous, man. It is crazy. Let's try Ninja Fruit. And the same thing is going to happen with Ninja Fruit. I'm going to even click it first, and you can't even get to the keyboard. Why? Because this comes up. Tell me what you guys think about this. I mean, do you think it's bull crap like I do? Drop me a comment down below. Subscribe. And I'm going to have more videos coming soon, guys, because this is crazy. It's not even worth getting installers on your device anymore. Seriously. And I'm just doing all these random games, and here it is, it's the same thing. Keyboard comes up for a hot second and bam, you gotta fill all of this bull crap out. You gotta put a number in, you gotta do all this BS. I'm just gonna put a fake number in, 890-5634. Now watch what happens. Well, they know the phone number is fake. But anyway, it's just BS. Why is installers doing this to us? Why do they have to start? I mean, they already have the advertisements in here. They're already getting money off of that anyway. But now they're trying to get more money by putting surveys, all this other BS in here just to get a game. Again, drop me a comment down. Let me know what you guys think about this BS and if it's even worth putting on your device anymore, because I'm definitely going to uninstall this mess off of here. It's straight BS. I just can't believe it. Do it again. Another random game. And there it is again. Okay, this is the man 7431 signing out, guys.